High courts must also accelerate the process of making recommendation to fill vacancies. I am constantly pursuing the chief justice of various high courts to take up this issue. My desire is to witness a near zero vacancy. Another issue is the alarming number of vacancies in various tribunals and subordinate judiciary also. It is nowadays fashionable to reiterate phrases such as judges are themselves appointing judges. I consider this to be one of the widely propagated myths. The fact is that the judiciary is merely one of the many players involved in the process. Many authorities are involved, including the Union Law Ministry, state governments, governor, High Court Collegia, Intelligence Bureau, and lastly, the topmost executive, who are all designated to examine suitability of a candidate. I am sad to note that the well-informed also propagate the aforesaid notion. After all, this narrative suits certain sections. An important aspect worth highlighting relates to improving the service conditions of judges to attract best talent and fill vacancies. On an average, judges of constitutional court hear about 40 cases every day on various issues. Holidays are devoted to complete pending judicial work. Even after 2-3 decades of service in the judiciary, after retirement, judges are not given basic security, housing or health care. If we are deliberating about a strong, vibrant and independent judiciary, these must also be deliberated upon.